Folks, it's good to be here today, and we're Pleasant Springs Christian Church, Pastor Brother Junior Baker, and we're glad to be here, and I want to thank everyone to come out to the homecoming yesterday, and we chose to have it on Saturday, and it is pretty great. I want to thank everyone that cooked, everyone that served, everyone that cleaned, and also everybody that helped sing. Just is very, very great, and I appreciate God today. If you're under my voice, we want to pray for you. And Father, today we pray for those under my voice. We pray for Vita June. We pray for Elsie, Thomas and Martha. Remember them, Lord, today. God, we pray for Betty. Remember her today, God. And Chester Lewis, remember him. Dahl, we pray for him and Ruth today. And Father, we ask you, Eddie and Glenda, we pray a blessing be upon them. Brother Mike, we pray for him, and Brother Jimmy and them. And Father, we ask you, God, to move, God, if there'd be one that's lost. We pray for their soul today. And we ask you to bless these young people, God, as they sing in Jesus' name. And amen. Our services and be Sunday morning at 10, and then church at 11, and then at 6 o'clock Sunday evening, and then also on Thursday at 6 o'clock. We've changed that, and everybody not aware of it yet, but at 6 o'clock on Thursday is our youth service, so y'all come out to that. And Brother Mike Ferguson will be in conference, Word of Deliverance Conference, and I think about the 23rd or something, and it starts tomorrow in the morning at 10 o'clock in Middlesboro. And the way to get there, go to Cumberland Avenue, and go to the right, and go all the way to 30th Street, and go right, and it's in the National Guard Armory there. And it starts morning at 10, then at 2, and then at 7 o'clock in the evening. And so y'all can go, and I think Brother Jimmy's scheduled to preach Tuesday night, and then I'm scheduled to preach Thursday night. So y'all come, be a part of that. It's going to be great. It'll change your life. We've been to two of them, and the last couple of years we've been, and it gives you memories for the whole year. So y'all come if you can. God bless you as these young people sing. Whoa, whoa.
My name is Defeat. I know you recognize me. Just when you think you can win, I'll drag you right back down again till you've lost all belief. Oh, these are the voices. Oh, these are the King.